It is shocking when you hear that people with albinism are being hunted down. They are being hunted down and being caught and killed because some people have the mistaken belief that when you use the body parts of people with albinism, you will be able to cure some other ailments that you have. And this must come to an end. We cannot have a South Africa where other people are hunted down because of the way they look and they are killed for mooty purposes. This must come to an end.